The same butterflies I felt the first time I saw you, I still have today. Choosing you was the most unsure, scariest moment of my life, because it wasn't my choice to begin with. It just happened.
Keep on breathing.
And we laughed and screamed and fought to protect it. I don't think we can take credit for the first ones, but the way I felt when I heard your footsteps come in the door, we earned that.